In this video, you'll learn how to access and use Canvas's built-in accessibility checker. Let's get started. To access the accessibility checker, go to any editable content and select Edit. You'll see the accessibility checker icon below the editable region. It'll have a notification number telling you how many accessibility issues it found. In this case, we have 4 issues we need to fix. To start fixing issues, select the icon. The accessibility checker drawer is now on the right side of our screen, so we're able to make updates in the accessibility checker and see our Canvas content at the same time. Let's start fixing these accessibility problems. Our first issue is with color contrast. The accessibility checker will highlight the content with the problem, so I can scroll right to it to see where the issue is. My welcome and introduction text is too light, so I'll use the color picker until I find a color that activates the apply button. That's how I know the color contrast will be accessible. Now, I just select apply. The next issue is with alternative text. This image of the instructor has the image file name as its alternative text. The screen reader would read that, which would be very confusing. So, in the Change Alt Text field, I'll put the alternative text as Dr. Lundgren because that's the instructor's name. Assistive technology will already announce it's an image, so I don't need to add image or image of. My last issues are with this table at the bottom. An accessible table has a caption and headers to help assistive technology users navigate it. So, in the accessibility checker, I'll add Assignment Schedule to the Add a Caption field and select Apply. I'll then set my table header as Header Row since my top row has the headers and select Apply one last time. Now, exit the accessibility checker and save or update the Canvas content. You're ready to use Canvas's accessibility checker on your own content. If your institution is looking for a more comprehensive solution to accessibility, check out pope.tech/LMS to learn more about our accessibility dashboards and guide.